lemon slices, diced ginger, and cloves. And add the honey. And you're gonna slowly incorporate the ingredients. And here's how you can use it. Now you're gonna cover it for a minute before usage.